When Paul and his college roommate Jared graduated, they couldn't wait to revolutionize the local pizza market, one slice at a time. Most of the pizza places near campus specialize in slices that are satisfying and cheap. But Paul and Jared are confident there is a market for customers who want healthier whole grain and gluten-free options, topped with unique organic ingredients. But having a great product isn't enough. These guys are going to have to figure out how to price their pizza appropriately, make sure it's available in the right place, and promote it to the segment of the market that is most likely to buy it. These four P's make up the marketing mix, and getting them right is the difference between a company's ultimate success or failure. If Slice of Life doesn't do a good job satisfying customer needs, then staying in business will be tough. Paul and Jared have decided to charge more than the competition to signal that their product is made from superior ingredients that are worth the extra dough. Slice of Life's hip storefront makes it easy for customers to eat in or carry out. They also offer free delivery and have a food truck that travels to local events. The final piece of the marketing mix pie is to let people know that Slice of Life exists. Paul and Jared utilize a number of promotional tools, from ads in local papers and social media sites to in-store promotions and free samples. With the right marketing mix, Slice of Life is well on their way to satisfying their customers and making a profit. Now that's success, any way you slice it.